high. Six nothing win, right? I think offense has been a struggle early on the season, and now you really just kick start as men. So how does it feel to finally turn the page on your early season offensive struggles?
I mean, it just feels good. Because, like, in practice, we can't score on the seat all the time, especially like, the skills we have up front. With Jen holding the ball, just shooting out of nowhere. We are the same way, Jordan, speedy, and, like, scoring. I don't know, I just am happy that it's happening. It's like, it's a booster for them and confidence, for sure, and they're gonna want to score more. And, yeah.
Have you ever been a part of a larger lopsided score with the 6-0 in shots and 6-0 in the score and 24-0 in shots? Is this the most lopsided result you've ever had?
I mean, last game we had with like 26 corners or 13, or that was a lot too, but no, I haven't been a part of like a 6-0 or something like that. Felt good, for sure.
How does it feel to get the win on senior night?
I mean, it's just the field, the weather, and then like we get people here. Those people playing for us, like, it's just like a different atmosphere. Like, we want it more. Every person that comes, like, I want to play better for these people that come. Just like amazing. And the team, like, I was so happy for everyone that came in. Like, I don't care how long I've played with you or if I don't like you or anything. Like, it meant so much for me. And especially the goalkeepers, because you normally don't stop them. Like, it was just amazing. Like, I wanted to play, but I want other people to play too. So, being a good teammate is very important in those situations.
Any other questions?